Don't hold political business prisoners. We hold those who commit crime only.
So there are no political prisoners in this country.
No.
Lieutenant General Chor Bah is the minister in charge of what is currently Myanmar's most crucial portfolio, tourism.
What do we make of all these things? For instance, you know very well, of course, that United Nations report earlier this year that made some outrageous claims about what happened.
But they don't go very deeply inside to see what are happening.
But, sir, there were some very specific things there that make one's hair stand on end, like beatings taking place, like shackling, like burning, like stabbing prisoners, like rubbing salt and chemicals.
No, we don't have that thing. No. They're writing all the rubbish thing. It's no, we don't have anything. No.
Rubbing of salt and chemicals into prisoners' wounds, political prisoners' wounds?
No, we don't have that thing. No. No, we don't have.
Beatings?
I think,
stabbings?
No beating.
Burnings?
No beating. No burning, no. It's all the, what you call, it's the...